There's a baptism that comes with the tears of the world. There is a holy power of redemption's radiant light. There are the prayers of the world for those who are suffering, and the holy ones gather at Shambhala's secret place tonight. All of the cares of the world are recognized. All of the need for the blessings of grace appear.